Alright, part two. Played a little bit of this. Any health packs? Excuse me. Give me, help me out. Start. Oh, machine gun, huh? This is the first level that's like actually been hard. Shoot. These guys are relentless. Parts of these mountains that can only aid of a steel hook. Kind of sucks that when you took all your items to get to this point. hook. The ropes. That's supposed to work. Safer. How exactly? The items have respawned. Thank you. confused. I actually grapple on. Bazooka. Okay. guys just like have rapid fire. Get you lined up. Oh my god, dude. west. Bullets. I feel like we're back at the beginning. We go. Try that way. This looks got head kits at least. Seems kind of pointless. Unnecessary amounts of no trick to this. Block and attack. My girl was the boss at the first level. Even went the right direction. Thought it was gonna crash. Some serious lag when the, I had no idea how good the fists were. Just rampage into everyone. Fist out. Looking for a shield. Yeah. Oh, goodness, seriously? The dude had a bazooka? What the shit?
Thank you.
because there's a checkpoint. Place to get more supplies. I knew this was the wrong way. Are you, what the fuck? What good is the fucking shield? Thank you. go odd job. Come on. Tell me more.
And I forgot to.
Golgov. These deals. Rush the West. This come block bullet. Pretty gun. Excuse me. Are you fucking kidding? Oh my god. Well, have I already beat Oddjob? Oh, I'm concerned. Really crossing my fingers that we already beat Oddjob. Thank you. far. Dead. Grocery. Oh my gosh. It's pretty gruesome for a Game Boy game. Dumb. Exploding pen. Yeah. All I want is med packs. Here we go. Nice. potatoes, boil them, mash them, put them in a stew. Rid him of his enemies. So be it. Guy, man, he just gets around, huh? That was easy. Got you with the hitboxes. And just to be safe, put my gun. Can we kill this one? How you stop? Now that he's dead. Killed him. I don't know what else. Order things suck ass. that arm. Let's see, so all of that changed. So respawned, buddy. Like that. Follow the path to the east to the Exar village, then travel north towards Russia. Northeast corner, this junkyard. Feed him and you can enter. It's supposed to be Chernobyl. Did say east, and this is not east. Yes. Atlas. Nice. At least enemies don't respawn. Med packs, at least. Take med packs over bandages, I guess. Of course it is. Thank you. gem. What the fuck, dude? Like an unnecessarily long maze. Buck says the bad guy has jaws. Oh god, that was right. Used here. Pisces. Alright. Why wasn't it letting me punch him? No idea what I did. Let's open the door here. Yeah, lady. What the hell? Why does it not let me punch sometimes? Thank you. idea what the fucking mirror's for. Yet. Probably. Probably some laser system. That's very nice. Generous game. Could like just easily fuck you on that. I did die, so I mark that. Disregard for human position. Atreides and disarming time. Chaos world. Wow. Still not sure what the mirror's for.
Where we came in.
No one shut down. Got it. People can I can begin to rebuild our lives. A long walk on the beach. Congratulations! Try these names to play the card games. Oh, okay. James Bond 007 for Gameboy. And 14th game down. James Bond will return in Tomorrow Never Dies for the PlayStation 1.